tonight, that's for sure. I'd like to see Ruddock and Howie just a little bit tighter together.
Portugal.
There's a big gap in...
Nigerian talent is unquestioned. The problem with the international team, with all the politics that go on in that country. Skill from Akacha. There's a group of players, they certainly radiated a very confident message when they were training here last night. Akacha. Not frightened of having possession on the edge of his own area there and picking. Kocha. And he's trying to pull the strings in midfield. Is Okocha with Amuneke already showing well on the left.
In late, with late runs, and it is causing England a problem, and they're creating things in and around our penalty box. But from the England's point of view, I want to see Peter Beardsley on the ball. We've gone 20 minutes into the game and I haven't seen enough of Peter on the ball, and if we get that going, I think we can, you know, we can set the foundation.
Very skillful in the last third.
16 minutes to go to half-time. Okocha obviously trying to impart some swerve and dip and got it absolutely wrong.
Perhaps they're not that skillful in the last third. They're playing, like, you can smell that they could actually go on and win the game, but I just feel England have not really got up to full steam yet, and if we do, I feel that we
continued his excellent start to the season when he surprised so many with his improved physical condition. Jones covering.
We're finding difficult at the moment. When we have done that, we're obviously creating the chances.
Well, Dennis Wise, who had a chance at international level under right back up in the air by Okafor. Amakachi, who comes deep to collect and is prepared to run at defenders. Ruddock moved towards him. Right, a marvellous effort by Okocha. Little change of feet across the face of the goal and beyond the far post.
Yes, great skill, great change of feet there. And it's been very unfortunate.
To suggest that a 1-0 lead for England might not settle proceedings here. Now Jones. And the three in the first half. Lovely play from Okocha. Early cross, Amuneke. Lack of interest. Ekwabon distracting the defenders. Finidi still on the ball. Okocha. Well, he made space for the shot, splendid. It will be as the time Terry Venables took over the reins, but English fans having to watch while the World Cup took shape without English participation. Okocha. Amuneke.
There, Martin, Teddy Sheringham was all on his own on the outside on the right of him. He chose to go alone. Might have passed to Teddy there.
Okocha kept out of harm's way again, which England have been able to do with him for the most part, but his individual talents have illuminated the evening. But there are four players in green. Covering the area.
What I mean is that to judge our results is that we've played all our games here at Wembley until we go away.
Just a break in there, Glenn, because here's Ipepa. And it could yet be caught. Okocha. It's deflected. Oh, wow. When that looped and dropped in the back of Tim Blair's net, how long are we playing? I think Terry Venables was saying there.